Welcome back, survivors. Disturbed Z here, and we are back in 7 days to die. Today, we have a little bit of a special surprise. And we will find out in just a second, as soon as I get back over here. I believe, have all the parts we need for a minibike. So, we are going to assemble it. And hopefully all this stuff works. Engine. Basket. Battery. Seat. Handlebars. And wheel. And ta-da, we have a mini bike. Little crude, but it's there. The only thing we're missing is a little bit of gas. And a little bit of trunk space. I'm going to go ahead and store a few things in here. No, I need that. Let's put that in there. Gonna put a little bit of extra food in there with us. Put our extra water in there. Eh, we can throw empty jars in there. That's not that big of a deal. Okay, let's run downstairs and grab some gasoline. And we will be able to start our journeys. Mmm, 723 should be enough, I would think. I'm gonna leave that there for now. Hold on. I am gonna take a couple repair kits. Just in case something happens. I do believe they still take repair kits to repair. I know there was talks about making a different type of repair kit at one point in time, but I don't think anything's changed yet. Okay, fill it up. Wow, that took that much gas? Hold on here, something ain't right. ~28%, really? It takes that much gas? Okay, we're gonna go grab that other stack of 1,000 then. I guess I don't know how the new gas system works. Take it all just in case. Now I know it used to run off of 1 gallon, would run, oh, I don't know, it'd run a little ways and you'd run out, but it'd fill it completely up. So this whole, I just put 1,700 gallons in here stuff is a little bit weird. Who is breaking stuff? Oh, they're over there. Little horde. Okay. Well, let's go ahead. Let's see. Are we full? We are full. And we have 1,000 gas left. Bye bye, zombies. Haha. Meow. Oh, can you not access your map from it? We're not gonna stop in the middle of a ford. Oh, no, 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 get back on the bike. Wrong button. You know what? We're just gonna go ahead and go over to our other little base. Well, good. I see fall damage is still not on the bike. Hopefully they don't ever put it on the bike. Man, we are using gas up. Okay. Well, I'm glad to see the mini bike worked out. That is awesome. Little bit ghetto, but awesome nonetheless. All right, let's see. Where are we? I know where we are, but where are we at on our building? Let's see, I got rebar frames, I got some scrap frames. I don't need eggs on me. Why do I have eggs on me? Let's see, let me see if I can get everybody caught up now real quick. Made a new bow. Got a spiked club going. We found the book for it, so this is what I made. Here is our pistol. We did have purple pistol parts, so I put them in the new pistol we got last time. And this is what we're rocking now. What else? Our steel picks just about wore out. I got a little extra steel. We went ahead and brought our iron pick over just to use it because it doesn't have to be repaired. I mean, it's brand new, so might as well. And I don't know, guys. I think that's about it. I mean, we got... Oh, I don't know. What do we got? Do I got any scrap metal in here? Oh, I have more frames, though. That's for sure. And I have scrap. Okay, we're good. We are good. So, what I need to do now is first we're going to go ahead and use our scrap frames. And we need to just go around the edge. And I'm probably going to run out of frames, but that's okay. We'll make a few more. And let's fill this in. And once again, I forgot to grab the iron bars. Alright, guys. I promise I will get them eventually. Of course, now that we got the mini bike, I could zip over there in like not even 2 minutes and get them, so... So, I don't think it'll be that big of a deal now. Let's go ahead and turn all of this in the double graded scrap. I don't need to upgrade that one because that's going to be my hatch. See here. Okay, we need one more ladder. We're just gonna make a wooden ladder for now. And there's that. Still haven't had any deaths, because we're awesome. 619 zombie kills, we're doing good. I need to make a hatch. Now, I have no clue why I can make a scrap iron hatch now, when I couldn't the other day when I tried it. Makes no sense, but I guess it is what it is, and we're just going to leave it at that. Alright, fully upgraded. Now, let's see here. We got just a room here. We got our torches hung up. Give us a little bit of light. Come down. We got here, which we need to get those iron bars going. And we have that. So that is what we got going at the moment. Give me a few minutes, guys, and I will get the rest of this stuff going. And we are back, guys. Went ahead, ran over, made up a couple of these iron bars, and we should be good to go. Let's go ahead and throw these bad boys on. Just like so. And ta-da, we now have our little kill floor for when we put the spikes out. So we will be able to stop them now. Okay, that will work. I'm liking the look of that. Very much so. Alright, let's get out of here. Now, let's see. I don't know. What do I want to do, guys? What do I want to do? Also, I can put them sideways. Okay, I'm thinking here. Hold on. Do I have some wood? Okay, I do have some wood. Just out of curiosity, can we ramp the minibike? Is that a thing, guys? We're about to find out. I'm not going to ramp it into the pit because I don't want to accidentally get it stuck or mess it up, but I do think that we need to see if we can build a ramp and if we can jump it. Because I might rethink the way I do the entrance to the base if we can. Let's back up a little ways. Well, it would help if I could hit it, huh? I hit the rock. Come on, turn. Sorry about that, guys. A little rusty on the old mini bike here. I keep wanting to try to turn with the, well, we can ramp it. Keep trying to turn with the mouse instead of with the keys, so that is where I'm struggling at the moment. But we did just ramp it. Now, it wasn't the smoothest thing, but once we actually got on the ramp, it did go. I mean, That is a bit of a small platform to land on, though. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Should I build it to where we can ramp the minibike into it? I'm going to leave that aside for a bit. Let y'all think about it while I work on the underground portion some. So, I'm going to pause it here. Do a little bit of work, and I'll bring y'all back here in a few minutes. And we're back, guys. Did a little bit of digging. Now we're putting in a little bit of rebar frames, and we are out. Seriously? Oh, that is ridiculous. Okay, well, here's the basis of what we got going, guys. We went ahead and dug down two below the surface. And let me make some ladders. Basically, like I said, we're two below the surface. We're going to concrete all of this out. I'm going to have to go back, get some more apparently, but that'll be alright. And need one more. And then from this point on, once we dig down below this, we are going to expand outwards and make a bigger room underneath the tower. And are we stuck? Seriously? Okay, what is going on here? Let me out. There we go. Stupid door. Now, I messed up a little bit. I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do. And I'll show y'all here in a second. I'd accidentally dug out too far, because I was going to go ahead and expand it out right here, but I still wasn't sure on the depth of the pit just yet. So I wasn't sure if I wanted to dig it down deeper, if I wanted to put a floor right here, because I'm thinking about putting like a wood floor all the way around this, and then setting the spikes on top of that. Because I'm not sure if the wood, if the double upgraded wood is stronger than the actual stone when it comes to a zombie banging on it. So, that's kind of where my holdup has been at this moment. And I really don't want to, well, as you can see, it takes so much concrete. I really didn't want to waste all my concrete just on making a floor for that thing. What am I doing over here? I need to eat. That's what I'm doing. So, I need to get another forge on the go. Not sure what my thoughts are as far as where to put it. I don't really have a place that I want to put it at right now inside this building. So if I put it here, I either gotta put it in a temporary spot, or I need to put it at a different location and then come back and forth to it, which I guess technically I could fire up two or three forges at our little bunker over there and just have those running non-stop and just run back and forth. As long as I don't get caught by a horde coming and going. So, that's kind of the thought. Like I said, I'm still not 100% sure on it though, but I am liking how the base is coming along. It's going to get a lot bigger than it is currently. In fact, if I put time into it, technically I could expand the pit out and make it an even bigger pit, but I'm not sure if I want to do that yet. So many things to decide on what to do, but we did get the mini bike done, so that is one important thing. And we'll figure the rest out. So, until next time, guys, keep on surviving.